In this video, we show you how to troubleshoot software issues with Apollo and UAD2 devices on macOS by uninstalling and reinstalling the UAD software. Uninstalling and reinstalling can fix many common problems, such as issues with console, the universal audio driver not showing up in the DAW, audio input and output, or when your Apollo or UAD2 device is not recognized. If you're experiencing these or other issues with UAD2 devices, Apollo, or console, give this process a try. To start, go to the Applications folder on your Mac and open the Universal Audio folder, then double-click on Uninstall Universal Audio Software. Click the Uninstall UA Software button to start the process, then click OK when prompted. Next, delete the UAD preference files. This is an important step to fully remove the previously installed software and settings. These files are located in the User Library folder, which is hidden by default. To open the hidden User Library folder, open Finder and click on the Go menu in the top menu bar. Hold down the Option key on your keyboard, then click Library when it appears in the list. Next, open the Preference folder and delete the following files: com.uaudio.console.plist, com.uaudio.console2.plist, com.uaudio.ua_mixer_engine.plist, com.uaudio.uad_meter.plist, com.uaudio.uad-meter.plist, com.uaudio.uad.plist. Then, delete the Universal Audio folder. When you're finished, download and reinstall the UAD software from uaudio.com/downloads. If you're running an older operating system, locate and download the correct version for your operating system from the UAD software archives.